anhalten.
Sinnfrei, wenn du auf deinem Rücken.
Das ist ja vielleicht irgendein Bildschirmschonermikrofon oder irgendwas.
Ist weg.
These days we're at the Hockenheimring to test the new Audi RS7 race concept vehicle, where we're doing piloted driving at really cutting edge dynamics over the Hockenheimring. Yeah, we have a very special challenge in this project. We will do an automatic run at the DTM season's final with this car. And at this season's final, the car will do an automatic lap without any driver in it. So it will run in front of a lot of people and big audience and just perform the lap on its own. We put a lot of effort in the car, and the car is really able to also cope with situations that it was not directly taught. So it handles unexpected things very well. At Audi, we've got a history in this, basically starting with the TTS and the race on Pikes Peak, the race in the desert. But still, this really adds another inch to the margin. We added a couple of computers and controllers to the car. We added a little bit of intelligence and algorithms to the cars. And what is very important, we added some sensors to the car, because the car needs to perceive its environment. It needs to know where it is on the racetrack and where it has to go. If you drive in the car, that's really amazing to see how it really handles and how it manages all the situations. So that is also fun during developing. And the other thing is, it's cutting edge in basically everything that we do. It's cutting edge in terms of dynamics. It's cutting edge in terms of radio systems and handling the event in front of that many people. So a really challenging project. The car will be at a top speed, for example, at around 240 kilometers an hour. So that is basically what the RS7 can do on a racetrack like Hockenheim. We're going into the curves, the cornering, just like a professional race driver. So, for example, we have lateral accelerations of more than 1G.